fly. Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide, catching fire as the wind blows. I know that I'm rich enough for pride. I see a billion dollars in your eyes. Even if we're strangers to me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 6, 2, 7, 5, 3, 6, 7, like that. I forget what we said in the last video. And here we are in Forza Horizon 3. Now, this is probably one of the last videos, or I don't really know, but like, yeah, so here we are with PointedRocket and Arctic Gnu. Oh wait, and that Volvo guy. I don't know who's the perspective this is from. But yeah, and so today we're gonna, like, we went to this car show thing today. And so we saw a bunch of cars, and we kind of just picked out the cars that we thought that we should, like, build in Forza, and then we would, like, make a competition of it. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to choose cars that we found, and then we're going to make them, I think, A-class or something like that.
A-class max. And then
we're going to do races and stuff.
Yeah. Okay, so...
So...
Yeah, let's...
Yeah, just go in and,
pull up.
Go.
So what I did is, the car I'm going to choose is a 97 M3 or something like that. I think it's 97.
But I
think you guys...
probably a...
Can you get in, Rita? I can't get in.
What? You guys have to back up.
Yeah.
That's the way that works. I'm just going to see... I really hope this BMW is in the game. I think it is. Also, there for the Forzathon, there's Forzathon sales on every single car in the entire game.
Yeah, so that's good for me. I think I have like a million... I have 176.
Oh, I swear, if this car isn't in the game... Oh, no. How could this car not be in the game, though? It's one of the most iconic cars.
Just choose the closest one, then.
Okay, I guess.
I'm doing a Ford.
Is
it? Like 2000... Oh, way past that. Wait, do they not have this one either?
Oh, I see it!
Wait a second, where is it?
Oh, wait!
SVT Cobra R.
SVT Cobra R, yeah.
Okay.
Wait, I can't
find... Oh, wait, I already have this car.
Oh, wait, it's SVT.
So I have to buy a new one just because, wait, guys. Are you guys buying it from the auction house?
No. Wait, my car's not in the game. Wait a second. I can't find it. It's a Ford Cobra SVTR, right? Or whatever it's called?
Yeah, I have one. It's in the game.
Wait, is it in the shop,
it
though?
It is. I know it is.
Wait, guys, how do I find a Mustang?
Wait, you're doing the Mustang?
No, I'm doing the Mustang.
Yeah, how do I get it?
Reed, you're doing the Ferrari.
No, you're doing the Corvette, I thought, right?
Yeah.
Oh, these are my cars. That's why.
It's, if you look up... Chevy Corvette 62 or something.
Yeah, Corvette.
It's here. I'll try to find the name for it.
I was in my cars. That's why I couldn't find it.
What? I literally just got an achievement that said buy or sell a car on the auction house and get 200,000 credits. So I just got 200,000 credits. Wow.
Oh, I got it. Oh yeah, this is good.
It's,
Make it the color that it was in the auto show.
Chevrolet.
Yeah.
The one that you found.
Actually, it
didn't
have any paint.
The one that you were looking at was the... Which one was it? I don't think they have the exact one in the game, but the one they have closest... No. The 1960 Chevrolet Corvette. That's
you know
the
what?
One that you
Should
had.
I put a Wonder Woman paint on mine?
No.
Why not?
1960 Corvette, but it's a 5.5 speed. It's really bad.
It's like, we're gonna upgrade it.
But you can upgrade it. I mean, if you want.
Wow, it's 38,000. It's like nothing.
But I have 168,000, and this car's 105, so I'll be like broke if I get it.
Yeah. Well.
Well, then you could buy from the auction house, or you could just get a different car and then just upgrade it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a different car, guys.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, I'm gonna get the 60. No, I'm gonna get the 1970 Super Sport, okay.
Sure. Oh yeah, that was at the car show, I think. That was there.
Yeah.
The 1970 okay, Corvette wait. Super Sport?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I bought my car. Now time to upgrade. Okay. It's B-class. I don't have much room for upgrades. Body kit is the most
Mine's
important.
Mine's B6. Wait, are we allowed to do body kits? Because, I mean, there's a Liddy in the City M3 body kit.
Wait
like,
a second.
I kind of feel like I shouldn't do it. Like, there's a Rocket Bunny one.
Wait,
you know what? I'm not
going to
do it because that's not how it was. What? Who are you? Okay, yeah.
Rear wing.
Okay.
Okay, I definitely... It had the wing and the normal thing, right?
I want to...
Wait, guys, how do you upgrade your car and, like, add wings and stuff?
You
go
to
you
the...
You go to
upgrades. It's in, like... Basically, it's... In my cars, there's a thing that says upgrades, and then you upgrade, and you click custom upgrade, and then you can custom upgrade it. It's pretty simple, but yeah.
Okay. Wait.
Okay, I'm just gonna do the... I'm not gonna do much, like, performance. Or, I mean, I'm not gonna do many visual upgrades, because it looks pretty stock. Wait, did it have stock rims? I think it did, right? Okay, I'm not upgrading tires, because that gets me above A-class.
I am A-class right now, so I don't know if I can upgrade tires.
Okay, I'm just gonna choose some cool rims for this. I don't really care if it's the way it was.
Wait, how do I
I'm gonna make mine how it was in the car show.
Engine?
Wait, what'd you say?
Did I upgrade the engine? How do I make the speed better?
Yeah, engine, and then, yeah.
Which one should I do? Valves?
Just do as many as you can, I guess. Just get it to, A-class if you want.
It doesn't
okay,
say
there's
the
one
class.
Rim. Okay, there's
it says it up in the top left corner. It says your the name of your car.
Yeah,
then it says a
class.
C-class. Alright.
Okay, I'm 797 right now.
Yeah, just upgrade it to like A-class, I think. Okay, wait. I'm just gonna fully upgrade this engine.
I can put a supercharger.
Yeah.
What's the horsepower?
I can put a turbo on mine, but I don't want to. It's just like, that's not the way it is, you know, like...
Yeah, I mean...
Okay, I'm not gonna slam it because the guy didn't have it slammed.
Okay, well, I'm having
like,
this.
Still
mine was pretty low.
Yeah, I've upgraded everything.
Drivetrans.
Did you upgrade tires?
I don't,
tires
I can't
do
use
a lot.
Tires do a lot. I have to do a weight reduction.
Tires upgrade a lot.
Oh, I have to upgrade my brakes. Oh, I'm
Wait,
800.
What the heck?
I'm 800 flat.
This is the only car where the clutch... Literally
oh,
goes
it's
up A-class, by
it's
like.
A-class.
Wait, was mine slammed?
Oh, cool, okay.
Henry, my car was slammed, right?
I don't think it was any lower than stock, but it was pretty low, yeah.
Okay, so I'll just have it low, or I'll have it stock and then lower.
Yeah.
Cool. Henry, cancel weight reduction.
Now. 739.
Okay,
it's so
now
good.
I'm gonna have to take off my brakes.
It's really nice.
Well, not take off my brakes, but stock brakes.
It's
okay,
oh
I'm just gonna
God.
Put on a turbo because otherwise I'm not at top of A-class.
Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna switch brakes. Just cause top of A-class.
Okay, this thing has a ton of power now.
Can I do a custom design too?
Yeah, you wanna do custom.
Sure, if you want.
Like a paint editor.
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, mine's top of
okay,
A-class. I have to lower it though. Gearing doesn't change.
The car keeps
stats,
jumping
right?
up and
yeah,
down.
My car like torqued kind of. I'm here, but it did.
I don't know if that's YouTube appropriate.
It's fine. All right.
Okay, I'm at 792. I'm good with that.
What's
I
what's
have
your
761
top speed?
Horsepower. I haven't seen yet. I'll just look later.
Okay, mine's really high. Guys, let's all pull up.
I'm not ready.
I haven't made a design yet.
Okay.
I'm gonna make a design. Wait, I'm just gonna see how fast mine is. Mine goes 0 to 60 in 4.9 seconds, just because it has a ton of wheel spin. Top speed of 230.
Yeah, how do you do that? How do you learn that?
You go to tune.
If you look, you go to tuning, and then it says,
yeah, I see it.
On the left side, yeah. I don't really want to put it on a paint job, though. I think I'm just going to put on a stock color.
Top speed
so the
is
guy
133 miles an hour.
okay, I guess. Let's not do top speed, because otherwise Reed's going to lose pretty bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so it had white at the car show, but I really don't think white looks that good on these cars. I mean, it looks alright. I think I'm just gonna go, oh my gosh, there's a stock pink color. Or purple. Like, that came with the car, what the heck. Oh, then this is the beautiful yellow. Should I just go with blue? Because blue is just what this car is known for, I feel like.
Definitely go blue.
You think? Okay, I'll go
blue then. Okay, actually, I almost have 1G when I'm at 120 miles an hour. I have 0.9 G's.
I'm gonna do white. It's because it's the way it was.
Oh, my braking distance for 100 to 0 is like 350 feet. Or 380.
So,
wait, guys.
Well, I don't really know.
If I buy this, it's gonna be. I'm gonna only have 25 CR though. But will I be able to, like, get my CR quickly?
Maybe. I mean, like.
I gotta do something to my settings.
Once you play the game. I mean, like. I don't know. I just thought.
It comes with, like, a supercharger. Like, this body kit present. It looks cool.
Cool.
Should I do it?
Cool.
Or that's it?
Sure, go ahead. I mean, whatever, I guess. What the heck? Davis?
What?
I'm inside your car. Don't you see this?
Wait, I'm coming out to you. Don't move. Oh,
everybody's
yes!
inside each other's cars.
Okay, let's move.
Drag strip?
Yeah.
Heck.
Whoa.
What are you doing?
Can I do like this car?
I don't really like here. Wait, I'll set a group route because I don't think right now this is how to get the drag strip.
I'm leader. So
I do.
I can.
Oh wait, you're leader. Okay, I just realized that.
Okay,
dude, this thing gets wheel spin in fourth gear.
Dude, your car's pretty speedy. Okay, come down to this end over here. Oh, crap. Hold on.
Safe to do so.
Wait, what did you mark, Davis?
Calculating route.
He marked like a trail.
Wait, Davis, did you go? Is that you over there?
That's me.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Okay. Wait, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yeah, okay, sorry. My controller broke and my Forza doesn't have a headphone jack, so yeah, I figured if I do it in the general area, then it'll be fine. So what side are you guys on?
I'm right behind you. I'm just going in reverse.
Wait, Henry, where are you?
Just look on
your map. Are you on the Blizzard Mountain side or the other side?
Blizzard Mountain slide, yeah. Where, oh, I wish I was party leader. Can you make me party leader of Davis, please? Because then I can, like, set group rules and stuff.
Yeah, just let me line up with you.
Look, guys, where
is
it?
Perfect.
Davis,
okay, hold on.
I don't like you being that close. You're gonna bully my car.
I'm gonna make you party leader.
Oh, wait. Also, can you look at how much power you have?
Yeah.
Davis? I mean, here, Reed, we're here.
I'm
okay,
coming.
Let's go there.
Horsepower is...
How much power do you have?
Where does it say my horsepower? Do I go... Is it in tune?
If you go into cars...
Yeah?
If you go to cars, and then you can,
Is it under tune?
You can just...
It's not
no,
under...
No, like, go... If
oh,
you...
and then go
so
to cars,
in the pause
and then...
Menu,
and then
go
to my
cars. And then you go to my cars.
Yeah.
And then it's just your car. And then you can click up on it, up on the D-pad, and then you can find
okay,
it.
Okay, how much power do you have?
I asked you, so you say first.
I have 610.
Okay, I have 761.
Wow.
But I'm rear wheel drive. You probably are. I bet everybody's rear wheel drive.
Yeah, I'm rear wheel drive. Okay, is everybody lined up?
Wait, how do I check my horsepower?
Reed, line up, line up, let's go.
Pause menu.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's just go.
Okay, you ready? Let's go to
Reed,
3, 2,
Reed.
1.
Wait.
Reed, what are you doing?
Wait, I'm trying to get
my
brake. Just hit the
brake. So funny.
How hard is it to do?
I know.
Hit the brakes, Reed. Okay.
Reed. Oh my god.
Reed. Oh my gosh, it doesn't matter. Hit the brakes. Stay there.
Press A instead
Reed,
of the brakes. Press A.
Reed.
Okay,
can you
it's good enough. That's good.
Oh,
A.
Wait. Oh, he has automatic.
Yeah, so he has to press A instead. Okay, you ready?
Reed, just hold A.
That's good.
I know.
Okay, you ready? Three,
two,
One, go.
Sorry.
Come on. Move, Henry!
I can't get any.
Oh no.
All the V-Tech!
Oh no! My car doesn't have any V-Tech! Oh no! No! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Shoot. Okay, well.
I was going 214 at the end.
I was going 100.
And I can't stop. I can't stop.
Yeah, I'm still on my brakes, Henry, so.
I am so
No, Reed can't stop.
Reed?
Yeah, he kind of missed it. So, should we start up a race?
Yes. Do the gumball rally?
Let's not do races, because it just doesn't work. Because, like, they're all so different cars, like, they just are.
Yeah.
You know, that's just kind of just the problem. So, let's say, okay. First, let's just say that everybody just get over, like, there or something.
Where?
And then we'll go, just look at your map.
Well, yeah, but this is up there. There's too many straights,
we'll,
you're gonna win.
And then we'll go to there.
You know, should we just play like...
No, it's not a race. It's not a race, it's just like... Or we can do the Goliath, too.
Yeah.
Except actually, then I'm gonna win, no offense. But, okay, like, let's just go there, or we can just, like, cruise.
How about let's play hide and seek at the gold mines. Because it's turning night.
Hide and seek?
Yeah. Recalculating. So Henry is seeking to see you on the race.
Turn left. Oh, okay, fine, I guess.
You
said
a group
destination
there?
Yeah.
We're gonna play hide and seek adventure.
Why am I literally just got another
Let's go to the redstone gold mines. Henrik, do you know where they are?
Wait.
Yeah, Henrik knows where they are.
Yeah, I know. It's not even
is that a group?
Turn around.
Yeah.
It's not even part of the I'm getting Forza mods that aren't even part of the now Forza. Why don't we just do it at the airport? I mean, whatever, I guess.
Well, I'm already at the gold mines, and plus it's easier at the gold mines. Okay, so,
Wait, actually, you guys just get there at night, and then, I'll kind of wait.
Okay, so here are the rules. We have until Henrik gets here to hide, and then, once he does...
Well, actually, no, I mean, I'm just waiting.
He has to tag us. And it has to be like within the mines, and like the outside hills, pretty much. I mean, he does have the fastest car, so tagging shouldn't be hard for him. So.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Wait, are you guys almost ready? Or just say when you're done.
No. Wait, Dave, where are you? Okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm not ready yet. Give me a second.
Reed, is my spot good?
Yeah, but our headlights are still on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
It kind of does.
I'm
makes
ready.
It a lot easier
for me.
Yeah, are you guys ready? Okay, cool. Ready or not?
Turn off your HUD. Or your mini map.
Oh right. I forgot about that. Yeah. Okay. Names over cars is off, and then maps is off.
Yep. And then that's it, pretty much. Okay.
Yeah. I know. Okay, I'm coming. Ready or not? Here I come.
I might have to go soon.
Really? Wait, what do you mean? How much time do you have?
No, I mean, leave my hiding spot.
Why?
Because we're coming.
Okay.
Maybe.
Wonder. Oh, wow, nobody chose the most obvious spot.
Yeah, the tunnel.
Yeah.
I know.
I really thought someone would take that. Oh my gosh, this car is so impossible to drive here.
I feel like you're really close to me. Oh, you're pretty close, I mean, you've always been close because redstone is small, but...
I feel like you're by these dump trucks. Why is David so quiet? Read.
Ah! Okay,
let's look
for David now.
Reed knows where I am, shoot, okay, so I have to go.
No, Reed here. Because Reed knows
where
you are.
Anyways, I'm going still. Oh shoot!
Wait,
Reed, stop me, crashing.
You're driving?
I have no traction control.
Well, neither do I have all assist turns off, buddy, but okay.
I'm kind of stuck. Okay. Let's do some more rounds of that.
Really?
Yeah.
Two people, two car chase. One person's a villain and
thanks,
two people
Henry.
Are the cop.
Wait, can I be the villain then?
Wait, so what are you gonna do?
My car's a very villainy car.
My car's such a good villain car.
No, Henry's is better. Okay, Henry.
How about?
Reed. It's cool, but if I'm honest, I think it would be kind of easy to catch you. I hate to tell you. But
no, I know, but there's two villains, and Davis has a fast car.
Oh, wait, can I be the chaser then? Because I can do that.
Wait,
am
I the villain?
Whatever you want.
Am I the villain, dude?
But we have to stay in the gold miner. Yeah, Dave and I are
in the gold miner area?
Yeah, because that will get too big.
Okay, we're going to time how long it takes for everybody.
No, what instead? What if you guys had to get to a point there or something? And then you guys had to get there, and then I had to catch you.
Yeah,
and
how about... How about we have
to get to Blizzard Mountain?
How about Surface Paradise?
Byron Bay.
That's too far.
Byron, definitely.
Byron Bay.
You know? Okay, so just get there.
No, the Byron Bay town.
Oh, not the festival? Okay,
no.
I'll set a route there then.
Yeah.
Three!
Because that's into the town. Wait, where are you guys?
Wait,
David,
I have to meet up before
it starts. Turn around. Okay, Reed.
Safe to do so.
100
yards. Turn
right. Okay, how much time do I get before I should go and get you guys?
Well, how about give us 10 seconds? Or 5 seconds?
No, I'll give you 5 seconds.
10?
Sure, I guess.
Okay, Reed, you ready?
Wait for me. We have to start
now. Okay, Reed, meet up with me right here.
Right here on this road.
Okay, you ready?
Oh, wait, also, wait, guys, are you guys going to corner cut, or is it allowed to go on the road, or is it only road?
Oh, we're allowed to corner cut.
Only roads.
How about, only roads, but, we're allowed to go off-road if it's still, within one car's length of the road.
Okay, but no, I'm just going across the fields. Okay, good.
Yeah.
And three.
Okay.
Because my car.
Yeah,
we're going.
We are.
Hey,
David, where are you?
200 yards. Turn left.
He's over here. Okay, I'll wait a bit because.
No, I have an idea that might actually work.
I'll wait until both of you guys are on the main road. Actually, I'll chase after Davis and then I'll get ready.
Wait, so you're going for me?
200 yards.
Yeah, I mean, it's been 10 seconds.
It's true.
200 yards. Turn right.
Wait.
My car's actually pretty villainous.
Okay, Wait, you guys are taking different routes.
Yeah, I know. Oh no. Wait, Henrik, who are you chasing right now?
You.
Oh no, that's not good. Because
I hate to tell you, but it'll be a bit more challenging.
Around.
Oh my gosh, the V-Tech is kicking in. Oh my gosh, it has no room. It just this is just a purpose-built drift. It just cannot just stay going straight. I have no idea where
yards.
I hope you just follow the route. I can't take corners whatsoever.
Let's just say that I am following the route.
You're probably lying, right?
No, I am.
Oh my gosh,
I am following the rules.
Good Okay, I don't know what Reed's doing. He's doing a major corner cut, but whatever.
No, not. I'm on the road.
Really? It looks like you were just going straight across the outback.
I'm following the destination. It says that I'm doing a green thing.
Okay.
Henry,
hey,
are you still?
Can you just stick to the
odds?
What?
I'm sticking to the route.
Okay, cool. I am following you, but this car is really hard to drive.
I mean, I'm going off road every once in a while because, like, my car's crap handling, so.
It's like my car handles good. It just.
I just spun out.
It starts drifting all the time. Oh my gosh. Oh crap, it's corner, crap.
Turn left.
Wait, James, I see you on the main left. I did, but then I spun out. There's a single jet turn left. No, wait, we're not. Good. Oh, I have, like, shipped so many things. Once I get up to the high, like, VTEC RPM ranges, then I
just got a Forza phone.
Yeah. See, the Forza phone is all messed up. It's like.
No, I just got the 30 drift credits, the 30 drift things to get.
Yeah, I
told
that
too.
I don't know what
it's
going
on
with the,
because
that's not
fun.
This is
hard
to drive. See, oh my gosh, this is hard. Oh, oh my gosh, this car is so hard.
Oh, we got club tier 4.
Like,
oh, I'm on the roads, let's go.
David, are you close? How far are you?
5.8.
3.8. Wait, what? Wait, you're 5.8 miles away? I'm 4.4.
I'm 3.6.
Wait, we might be taking different routes.
Yeah, we are.
No,
wait,
me and Henrik.
Wait, Davis, I thought I was right behind you. Okay, I'm just getting so much-
Henrik, you're behind Reed! Yeah, you've been behind Reed the whole time. Reed's taking the jungle route. What I did is I went to the city and I'm going straight through Yara Valley.
I could have sworn I was behind you.
No, that's Reed.
Oh my gosh, this car is so hard to drive. Oh, I hate driving cars.
I'm in a drift zone and I want to drift, but then I know I'll just lose a lot of time. Henrik, I thought I was behind and you were behind me the whole time. So I tried to like juke you and stuff.
Well, I also thought I was behind you.
I just got another Forza-thon.
Yeah, I'm getting so many Forza-thons.
Forza-thon January
6th. Yeah, I just got that one too. I literally just got that one too. I don't know.
I'm not getting
Forza-thon. Okay. I just got a third one. Forza-thon speed.
I think all the Forza Thons are active or something.
Oh yeah, because it's anniversary. Wait, does that mean we can get the 918?
Oh my god, I just won a Mercedes. What?
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so much. It's like
I'm 3.4.
I just flipped over.
I'm in the jungle right now, so.
So am I. Wait, Reed, are you like there?
Yeah, I just made it.
Oh, wall riding skills. Oh yeah, just like.
Wait, I
just
got 55,000 CR. I'm getting so much.
Wait, so Reed's actually there. Wait, so Reed, you beat me.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you beat me too.
Okay, I hate this car.
Well, you didn't beat me, but. Henry, you can still catch me. You can look on your mini-map and catch me.
I can't, but
guys,
oh my gosh.
Guys, look,
oh no, wall riding, and I'm flipped.
Okay. Oh, this car is so hard to drive. It's not even funny. Oh, James, you're kind of far behind, I'll say that.
I'm about 2 miles.
Yeah, I'm here.
So you're just gonna try and intercept me?
Maybe, but on the other hand, maybe not, because it's so hard to drive, so like, I'll have no chance of, like, if I miss?
I just got another Forza-thon. Flex your muscles. 20 speed skills in a retro muscle car. I'm getting so much XP and credits right now for Forzathon. It's insane.
Yeah, same.
I see you.
Oh no, I'm flipping. Oh, I just did a barrel roll. Henrik, I just juked you. Because I saw you on my minimap, so.
I know, because. Oh, I hate this car.
I'm so close. Bad idea to drift. And I'm flipped. No, no!
Get up! I got you!
No, you didn't. You sure? Oh no, now you did. Oh my god, it was so close!
Okay, I hate this car. Can I please change cars? I honestly.
Guys, I have an idea.
No, I hate my car too. Actually, I kind of like my car. Because it's like.
I just have way too much power. I should have just put less power. This car is like slow and steady wins the race. Like, I really need just less power. Did you just see that car? Okay, I mean, of course the Mustang's bad.
Okay.
But, like,
so what do people do at a car show? We have to parade through Surfer's Paradise. Just parade.
Wait, where is Reed? Is Reed at the festival?
I'm at the festival.
Can you? Okay, let's just go to Surfers. Everybody fast travel to Surfers Paradise.
Let's
6.5 hours later.
I forgot to put in the, wait, guys. Where are you guys?
I'm up here.
You guys want to see my...
Okay.
California Highway Patrol.
Let's just go.
Wait, turn around.
Wait, Reed, where are you going? We're going to go this way.
What are we doing? Are we doing a cruise?
Wait, who's flying the drone?
Nobody.
The drone is above me. Oh, never mind.
Okay, you ready?
Are we doing a cruise, Davis?
Yes. Just let me. Okay, we're going to go this way. Henry, you ready? Is everybody ready?
Okay, well, we got the... I'm in the police. The police is going to be following you guys.
Hold on. Okay, I'm good.
How is the car so fast?
It's C-class. It just handles so bad that it's not even A-class, but it has 1,000 horsepower.
Turn around.
Oh my god!
Bruh. So jelly. You know, I think we should just do like one loop as a parade and then we should end the video.
I'll just end the video now.
We have to like end it with something. So we're gonna go on, we're just gonna go, just follow me. Just line up and just follow me and I'm gonna do just a final parade. So just line up behind me and we're gonna do a final parade.
Wait, here, I'll be last. Here, so drive forward a bit.
Okay, let's go.
But don't go too fast.
I know.
30.
30? Where are we going to slow, guys?
I'm currently calculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Mine's all-wheel drive, just saying. So, like, you really do all the interesting things. Actually, I can't because I have 1,000 power, but, like...
Okay, and that's it for the, Okay, Henry, do you want to say that because you did the intro?
Okay, well, so that's like it for the video, guys. So until next time, so we finish kids gaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 6, 7, like something like that for you who's in the last video. And I'll see you in the next one. So yeah, bye.
Hit that like
bye.